It's kind of crazy. It's a very bittersweet moment for me, but I know for these girls it's a super sweet moment. So I'm excited to see how the competition shapes up. We've got some incredible young ladies, 32 contestants from across the state, and girls who are not only talented, but beautiful and also intellectual as well. So we've got some well-rounded girls, and I'm excited to see how everything pans out.
We kick off a week of fun and excitement and began to look for our new Miss Louisiana 2016, which will be one of these beautiful young ladies standing here that you will get to meet.
Good morning, everyone. I am Miss Louisiana Port City 2016, Jalen Henderson.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Hannah Touch, Miss Bossier City.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Bailey Huffman.
Hello, everyone. I'm Miss Spirit of the Red, Stephanie Averett.
Good morning. I'm Haley McCaslin, your Miss Spirit of the Bayou.
Thank you all for joining us. I'm Miss Slidell, Nancy Peck.
Hello, everyone. I'm Marissa McMickens, Miss Northwestern Lady of the Bracelet 2016.
Hello, I'm Miss Spirit of Ruston, Larissa Bonacquisti.
Hey y'all, I am Miss Dixie Stock Show, Taylor Walker.
Hello everyone, I am Miss Southeastern Louisiana University, Alexis LaPlante.
Hello everyone, I'm Miss Natchitoches, Lincoln Pierce.
Good morning and thank you for being here. I am your Miss Pride of Monroe, Samantha Vaughn.
Good morning everyone, I'm your Miss Belle of the Bayou, Macy Ware.
Hello everyone, I am Sylvia Masters, Miss Capital City.
Good morning, I am Rachel Vizza, Miss Louisiana Tech 2016.
Hello, I am Miss Louisiana Jazzland, Megan Cruz.
Hi everyone, I'm Emily Randon, Miss Crescent City, New Orleans.
Hi everybody, and welcome to the City of Monroe. I am Miss Monroe 2016, Christina Gray.
Hello everyone, I am Miss Union Parish, Eva Ettinger.
Hi everyone, I am Miss Louisiana Watermelon Festival, Justine Kerr.
Good morning everyone, I am Miss Dixie Jam Peach, Anna Blake.
Hi everybody, I'm Miss Heart of Pilot 2016, Holly Conway.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Miss Spirit of the Ouachita, Hannah Zizai.
Hello, I'm Miss Minden, Macy and Alana Colvin.
Hello, everyone. I am Miss Louisiana Bayou, Joe Hillard.
Good morning, everyone. I am Miss Cane River, Anna Deloach.
Hello, I'm Miss Southern Oaks, Sarah Reams.
Hi everybody, my name is Brianna Collier and I am Miss Greater Baton Rouge 2016.
Hi everyone, I am Miss Louisiana Lanyap, Alex Galino.
Hello everyone, I'm Kelsey Wilkes, Miss Sinlaw.
Good afternoon everyone, I'm Miss Holiday and Dixie, Keani Betts.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Sarah Torregrossa, and I'm Miss University of Louisiana at Monroe.
Thank you, ladies. And one of these ladies will be your next Miss Louisiana 2016. We're very excited.
Well, this is my second time competing, so I kind of knew what was going on, but it's still very, very exciting, just like the first time, and getting to meet all the new faces and the returning girls. It's just one big bowl of fun.
It's
A week like no other. The past few days I've been able to be surrounded by 31 incredible young women who are just as passionate and as motivated as I am, and I just absolutely enjoy it.
It's really a culmination of all the effort that I put into it up to this point, and this week just really truly having fun and enjoying myself and really enjoying all the work that I have put into it and really trusting that.
My plans are just to be true to myself and be the best version that I can be, because ultimately it's a battle against myself. If I'm comfortable with who I am, then I'll be successful no matter the outcome.
Well, really focusing on being myself, being confident in my own skin, and also having fun with everybody, that's going to be the key to success.
It is absolutely exciting. We have 32 beautiful women here. Monroe has done a wonderful job at hosting this pageant, and I think everyone is excited to get the week going and see what's ahead.
We're at the West Monroe Boys and Girls Club today. With all the Miss Louisiana contestants, we're promoting health and wellness, trying to make sure that all of our kids are out and active and teaching some good eating habits as well, but also let them interact with the contestants. It's really a fun day for both the contestants and the kids. Part of Vantage, we're a big part of health and trying to keep our membership healthy. And the best way to start is to catch them when they're early and they're young, and have the kids learn about nutrition as well as the proper exercise and making sure that we're getting people healthy in the state of Louisiana. They're going to be shooting basketball, doing wheelbarrow races, agilities. So there's several little courses set up, so it's all in good fun, but it's also some great exercise for the kids. As you get older, the habits that you learn when you're young tend to feed over when you're become an adult. Obviously, if you have children that have healthy lifestyles, they take those into adulthood. We have a healthier state, and that's all good for all of us, especially when it's looking at insurance premiums and keeping our people healthy.
Today we are here with the Boys and Girls Club. We've partnered with Vantage, and we are here with kids from kindergarten through high school, playing games, playing activities, getting fit, and just being active. Today we've been doing the ball squeeze hop, so we've taken a ball and put it between our legs and jumped from one end of the court to the other. And it's actually pretty tiring.
I am on the human wheelbarrow. I was teaching children how to do the human wheelbarrow and cheering them on. I actually just got done with Kenneth. He won, so that was wonderful. But we're promoting exercise and healthy fitness, and it's pretty exciting being out here.
What kind of response have you had from the children?
They were actually pretty excited. They were pretty competitive, so that was really excited, really great to see. The little ones, it was so funny. They all tried, it all failed, but it was great. They all tried, which is important.
I'm here with my other sisters from Miss Louisiana, promoting health like Miss Louisiana does with the kids at the Boys and Girls Club. I'm really excited to be here because I actually just worked at this Boys and Girls Club just a month ago with work study at ULM. So it's great to see the kids again, and they love seeing me with the crown on because a lot of them didn't know I even did pageants, so it's exciting.
I saw you down on the ground doing one of the exercises. Tell us about it.
I did, and that's actually why I'm out of breath. My section is called the crab walk, so you have to get on all fours and kind of go back and forth. We have the kids racing, and they're really enjoying it. And for the shy ones, we're kind of helping them out, doing it with them.
Childhood obesity is becoming an epidemic, especially in Louisiana. And how we prevent that is getting down, and we tell them early on to form those healthy habits and to get out there and play that way that they don't become obese adults.
My job today was to help kids with a long jump. So we did three jumps and to see how far they can get. We have a span of about 20 feet for them to jump.
What have you learned by doing this?
I think I've learned that you feel so great when you get back, especially to help the Boys and Girls Club and partner with Vantage to really make a difference in healthy living. It's absolutely amazing. As a Miss Louisiana contestant, we're all about promoting and living a positive, healthy lifestyle.
Oh, they've been really friendly. They've been getting into it, encouraging each other. I love their attitudes.
What do you think of Vantage organizing this?
Oh, I love it. I've actually been able to do something like this. I spent a week at FCA camp encouraging kids and athletes to get active, and that's what my platform goes along with, so I appreciate it a lot.
My job here today is promoting active involvement and being healthy. We are here today with Miss Louisiana Week with Vantage Health Plan, supporting child obesity, and that's a big epidemic. And we are here just supporting healthy lifestyle. I'm here doing a human wheelbarrow, so that's really fun, very exciting to be here.
What kind of reaction have you had so far?
Oh, the kids love it. They are so proud to be here with all the Miss Louisiana contestants. We're having a great time and just promoting active lifestyles.
What do you think of Vantage organizing this program?
Oh, we are so thankful for them. They are a huge corporate sponsor for Miss Louisiana. Very thankful for them promoting healthy lifestyles for these kids.
If people have questions like more information about Vantage, what should they do?
You can always go to vantagehealthplan.com.
call us on our toll-free 800 number. We have member service reps that can answer any questions that you may have.
Tonight's Lifestyle and Fitness and Swimsuit Award goes to contestant number 30, Miss Crescent City, New Orleans, Emily Randon.
Presenting tonight's talent award is Dr. Ed Johnson. This $1,000 scholarship is given in memory of Dr. Ed's sister, Dr. Nancy Johnson. Tonight's talent award goes to contestant number 15, Miss Louisiana Watermelon Festival, Justine Kerr.
Congratulations, ladies. Let's have tonight's preliminary winners join April for that walk down the runway that could lead to the runway in Atlantic City.
Watermelon Festival, Justine Kerr.
Oh, well, as you can see, I'm trying to clean the tears off of my eyes. This is something that I've worked really hard for. I've played the piano my entire life, and to win the talent award is incredible.
How long have you been playing the piano?
I've been playing the piano for 16 years. I've been classically trained, and so classical music is my love. It's my heart.
I was thinking in my head, did I just hear my name? And when I saw everyone look at me, then I said to myself, oh my gosh, that was me. I can't believe they just called my name. It was such a surprise, and I'm so blessed, I'm so honored, and incredibly thankful. Thank you so much.
It was absolutely incredible. I mean, obviously, this is my first night at Miss Louisiana, and I have loved every second of it. I shined, allowed my hard work to come to fruition on the stage, and, you know, it was just one of those moments where I just felt truly like everything that I'd done really, you know, worked out.
It was absolutely amazing. It's definitely an adrenaline rush. You know, get up on stage and you're working your best to really impress the judges, but also still be yourself and shine. But absolutely a once-in-a-lifetime experience, and it's absolutely amazing just to be here to begin with.
It was riveting. Last year was amazing, but this is 100 times more fun and so exciting. And just coming up here and having a blast is what we all did tonight.
Oh, it was such an exciting time. This is my first time competing on the Miss Louisiana stage, and it was a very exciting time going in swimsuit and evening wear and really showing the judges what I'm made of. And I'm looking very forward to all the other competitions tomorrow night and Saturday night for finals as well.
It was very exciting. I've been waiting on this day with these girls for all week. Actually, we've been in rehearsals all day, so it was a really good time. I had a great time.
I just keep doing what I've been training for 2 years now. Just show the job of Miss Louisiana out on that stage.
Our swimsuit winner is contestant number 16, Miss Union Parish, Eva Ettinger.
Presenting tonight's talent award is Dr. Ed Johnson. This $1,000 scholarship is given in memory of Dr. Ed's sister, Dr. Nancy Johnson. Tonight's talent award goes to, ladies, contestant number 31, Miss Spirit of Ruston, Larissa Bonacquisti.
Congratulations, ladies. Let's have tonight's preliminary winners join April for that walk down the runway that could lead to the runway in Atlantic City.
Wow, you guys, that was
amazing. Now let's round this thing up and try something as a team.
Yeah, let's auction. Okay, start with 85. Got it? Yeah, here we go. $85, get it down. Give me 90, give me 90, 90, give me 90.
Would have been a 90, would have been a $90 bid.
Yee-haw! $90, get it down. 95,
give me 95, 95, I get 100. Who's a bid? $100 bid.
Sold!
Hey, who did y'all just sell?
Honey, we just sold you.
Lady, yee-haw!
Miss Spirit of Reston, Larissa Bonacquisti.
I am still in awe. There are no words to describe this feeling. All that hard work put into it, it just, I cannot even explain how amazing this feels.
How'd you get interested in ventriloquism?
I was 6 years old whenever I started ventriloquism, actually, and I had one of my mom's friends told us about it, and immediately I was interested. Obviously, it was a big word, didn't know what it meant, but she started teaching me the basics, and ever since then, it's just been a part of who I am.
How'd you come up with the idea to do this?
Oh, goodness. This is just something, actually, I watched multiple people do, you know, the cowboy sweetheart, and I taught myself, actually had a yodel on YouTube, and that was something that, once I figured out how to do it, I just had to go with it.
Shocked. I was absolutely shocked. I have been working so hard. I am a dancer, so I spend a lot of time in the studio, but I also cross-train in the gym. Eat a lot of nutritious foods, but also have a few snacks here and there and a few sweet treats. But I've just been working really hard, and I was very honored and humbled to be standing next to 31 other beautiful women and my name be called.
I'm taking away so much from this Miss Louisiana experience. Not only do I feel like I've grown as an individual, I've gotten the opportunity to network and connect with so many former Miss Louisianas, as well as the other contestants here representing their local preliminary title. And it's just given a chance for me to reach out and meet so many different walks of life.
It was amazing just to perform, which is part of my platform, Spark a Difference. Supporting performing arts, rejuvenating kids is just enriching and enlightening. And it's what I want to do with my life, and it's always a pleasure.
What have you gained from the Miss Louisiana experience?
Them giving us scholarships, giving us the opportunity to better ourselves is just amazing. Everything from the girls, from the experience, from the pageant itself is just not only a learning experience, but something that we're going to keep with us forever.
I have learned so much more about myself, how to be a leader, how to be more independent and be more school-oriented. That's just what I've learned.
What does the scholarship money mean to you?
It means so much because it goes back to my school, and the Miss Louisiana organization gives so much money and so much countless opportunities for us.
Oh, it was a blast. I love performing on stage and getting to do that talent for my parents and the audience. It was awesome.
What have you gained from the Miss Louisiana experience?
So much. Valuable friendships and memories that'll last a lifetime. I encourage everyone that is wanting to do a pageant to do the Miss America organization pageants. They're amazing.
I've learned so many things. I've gained so many friendships, but really I've learned to just have confidence and be yourself, and it was an honor to be here.
What does the scholarship money mean to you?
The scholarship money means so much. Being in college and paying for my own education, having student loans, it's very important. The scholarship money is what makes this pageant, this America system, different.
It was great. The energy was, it was so invigorating. And tonight was my favorite night because I got to rock swimsuit and evening gown.
What have you learned by going through this Miss Louisiana experience?
I've learned that all of these women are amazing and so talented. And it's just such a wonderful experience to be here competing with such lovely women.
Each year, the contestants select one contestant among their peers to receive the Miss Congeniality Award. Joining us now on stage to present a $1,000 scholarship from the Propane Dealers of Louisiana is John Ilario. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2016 Miss Congeniality is contestant number 10, Miss Louisiana Stock Show, Bailey Huffman.
I was completely in shock. I just spent the best week of my life with the most amazing women, and to know that they look up to me for my kindness and my respect is a complete honor.
What have you learned by going through this experience?
I have learned that this is not a competition. We are all family, and the winner is just one that we get to watch and cheer on at Miss America. If I've learned anything, it's how to work with these women and how to make an impact not only on my life, but theirs as well.
This is our sixth year doing this with Miss Louisiana. These young girls that come and compete, give their heart and soul to it, are bright young ladies. We're here to help them with scholarship money in order to further their education. Just like Propane Dealers are hometown friendly folks. And the, Miss Congeniality also brings those qualities here to Miss Louisiana.
Vantage Health Plan will be awarding a $1,000 Healthy Living Scholarship. Here to present this award is Billy Justice, Director of Marketing. The 2016 Vantage Health Plan Healthy Living Award goes to contestant number 11, Ms. Heart of Pilot, Holly Conway.
It means a lot. Actually, I got accepted into the International Performing Arts Institute in Germany. I paid for it out of pocket. I wouldn't have been able to do that without Miss Louisiana.
Miss Louisiana is a normally is a good partner with our wellness programs that we offer and a good advocate for that. They also help us make some television commercials that are also kind of neat and nifty. And we're really supporting the women for several reasons. We like the fact that we can offer them scholarship money. These women are smart. They're talented, and they're also beautiful.
All right, let's begin with our fourth runner-up. Ladies and gentlemen, our fourth runner-up is contestant number 8, Miss Louisiana Lanyap, Alexandra Galino.
Our third runner-up is contestant number 20, Miss Greater Baton Rouge, Brianna Collier.
Ladies and gentlemen, our second runner-up is contestant number 30, Miss Crescent City, New Orleans, Emily Randon. We are now joined by the mayor of the city of Monroe, Jamie Mayo, and Miss Louisiana's outstanding teen, Sarah Catherine McCallum, who will assist in the crowning of Miss Louisiana 2016.
Oh, Ed, this is so exciting. We are down to just two. Miss Louisiana Watermelon Festival, Justine Kerr, and Miss Heart of Pilot, Holly Conway. One of these ladies will be first runner-up and the winner of a $5,000 scholarship, and the other will be Miss Louisiana 2016 and the winner of a $10,000 scholarship and will represent our state at the Miss America pageant in Atlantic City in September.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to announce your new Miss Louisiana for 2016 is Miss Louisiana Watermelon Festival, Justine Kerr!
My goal is to use the crown as a voice to spread my platform about promoting positive mental health, because having a healthy body is important, but it's also important to have a healthy mind, and I think that's something very important to teach our youth and adults of today.
What has the scholarship money meant to you?
Oh, everything. I plan to attend Tulane Medical School this incoming fall. I'll have to defer a year, but medical school is extremely expensive, and to have the scholarship money I've earned through Miss Louisiana alone will help with all of the student debt that I will have to accumulate over the years.
Thank you.
Louisiana Watermelon Festival, Justine Kerr.
I was just so honored to be in the top five among 31 incredible, incredible young women. And to have this experience is surreal, to earn scholarships for my education and now to be Miss Louisiana, to lead the community and make an impact on the community is something that I'm extremely excited for.
What went through your mind when it came down to you and the first runner-up?
I was happy. I was very proud of how I performed over the past few days. I truly believe that competing in pageants is competing against yourself to be a better person than you were the day before yesterday, and to be at this point in my life where I was in the top two is just an incredible honor.
There's great in everyone. These 32 girls are the greatest girls I've been around in a long time.
What does the scholarship money mean to you?
The scholarship money means so much to me. I just graduated with a degree in kinesiology, exercise science, so I'm going to be applying to PT school. I can also apply to med school. I have all the prerequisites for that, so I'm kind of at a fork in the road. I can do either, and depending on what happens, then I'll make my decision, but the scholarship money definitely makes that possible.
It's so great to be able to graduate debt-free, to pay off all my loans that I've taken out, and to just go through college and just get an education and have it paid for by the Miss Louisiana organization. Is just amazing in itself.
What have you learned by going through the Miss Louisiana organization?
I've gained confidence. I've gained sisters that I'm going to have forever. I've gained a support system, and I've just gained all this in such a short amount of time, and I'm so thankful for it.
I've learned so much. I feel that I've grown so much as a person. I feel so much more confident. So as a performer, I feel more confident, and I have gotten to meet so many amazing people, and I am so thankful.
What does the scholarship money mean to you?
Oh, the scholarship money is absolutely incredible, and it is one of the most amazing parts of this organization. It's so amazing for an organization like this to support young women that are really trying to better themselves through education, and I'm so thankful that I'm a part of it.
Oh, absolutely incredible. There's no feeling like it, just being able to go out there and do what I do, and on live television, I mean, it is absolutely incredible.
What has the scholarship money meant to you?
More than anything, that's what it's all about. That's what makes Miss America organization so different, is that it is the largest scholarship giver, provider of scholarship to young women in the nation and around the world. And so that's what this organization is all about, being able to have that scholarship and go to college, especially, you know, my family living out of state. It's a little lot more for me to go to college in Louisiana, but because of Miss Louisiana organization, I'm able to do so.
I am honored that I was chosen to be in the top 10, especially going in my first year, and I cannot wait for the future and everything that it has to offer.
It was such an incredible honor. The Miss Louisiana organization has done so much for me so far, and it's just such an honor to have all that hard work pay off, and it's just absolutely amazing.
What has the scholarship money meant to you?
The scholarship money is everything. So far, I've been able to go through school debt-free, and I'm in kinesiology, and I want to go to physical therapy school, which is very expensive, and so the Miss Louisiana organization is going towards that, and it's so helpful.
I've learned to just be myself. This past year, I have found so much confidence within, and I just feel comfortable in my skin, and if I could tell anyone anything, it would be keep that authenticity, because it shines, and it is so genuine to everyone.
What has the scholarship money meant to you?
It means opportunity. It means pushing me even farther in my career. I'm a biology pre-med student at Louisiana Tech. I am pursuing medical school. As I approach the application year, it's going to be absolutely essential for my future, and I'm very thankful for it and this organization.
Excitement. I've reached all the goals that I wanted to. I wanted to represent my school well, and I think I did that, and I was just absolutely proud.
What does the scholarship money mean to you?
Huge, absolutely huge, especially with everything that's going on with TOPS and the budget cuts right now. This organization helps so many young women, and I'm so honored to have some scholarship money from it.
It's wonderful. Everybody had a wonderful time. The girls are really excited about it, and I've enjoyed it quite a bit myself.
Well, Advantage Health, and we're excited to work with the new Miss Louisiana. They're going to be making some great television commercials. We're going to be partnering with them all year long. We're going to have a whole lot of fun and doing a whole lot of great activities with a lot of our members.
I'm Miss Louisiana. I can't believe I'm going to Miss America, but right now I'm ready to change Louisiana and make it a better place.